Two people were shot in Coquitlam tonight, and the suspect got away. Coquitlam Mounties reported to the shooting close to 8 p.m. on Clarke Road and Hobbis Way near Burquitlam SkyTrain Station tonight. Upon arrival, they found a man and a woman with gunshot wounds. They were transported to hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. RCMP say the investigation is in the early stages. If you happen to be in the area around 7:45 to 8 p.m. or have any dash cam footage, RCMP are asking you to reach out to them.